Welcome to Traveling While Black in Seattle.
Hey, what's up? I'm Anthony. This is my wife, Marley. And welcome to another episode of Traveling While Black in Seattle.
Yes, welcome back, everyone. And as a brief reminder, our show is based on our experiences in and around Seattle. And we base those experiences off of how good of a drive it was, how much fun we had, and most importantly, how comfortable we feel as Black people visiting for the first time.
As we mentioned last time, for the next few episodes, we will be traveling to places close by that are surrounded by water.
Yep, and so on this episode, we went to Whidbey Island. More specifically, Langley, Washington, that's on Whidbey Island. So it was an interesting episode, so I'm excited for you guys to see this, and as always, let us know what you think. Whidbey Island is located northwest of the city of Seattle and consists of the main townships of Oak Harbor, Coopville, and the city of Langley. Each offer a host of cafes, restaurants, and boutiques.
The island's terrain spans from beaches to farmland, but in my opinion, one of the most breathtaking views it has to offer is seen when driving to the island from the north, Deception Pass. Wow. Drive grade. Look, the drive from Seattle to our destination on Whidbey Island of Langley could have been only an hour and 30 minutes if we took the route that included the ferry. But that would mean we would have to miss out on the stunning views of Deception Pass. So, for RTWB peeps, we took the 2 hour and 27 minute route.
Yes, 2.5 hours does sound like a bit of a drive, but in actuality, it wasn't that bad at all. Traffic heading up was pretty light, as is the case most times when heading away from the city, and the not so bad views along the way made the time fly.
The views at Deception Pass made the extra hour drive so worth it. It is an unbelievable experience that all Washingtonians should check out at least once.
We did pull over and explore Deception Pass, but on next week's episode, we'll go more in depth about it. So be sure to come back next week and check it out.
The rest of the drive, while the views weren't as stunning as Deception Pass, it wasn't bad. Oh, and we did take the ferry back. Light traffic, breathtaking views. For drive grade, we do give a 5 out of 5.
Level of fun. Whidbey is a pretty big island, but for this trip, we chose to visit Langley and spend the day checking out its beautiful Main Street. Now, it could have very well been because of the process of reopening post-COVID-19 quarantine, but the day we visited, well,
it wasn't nothing going on. I mean, you could whale watch, which is cool when whales are rolling through. Then you could eat at some restaurants. Other than that, wasn't nothing going on.
Yeah, our day in Langley was we parked, we looked for a whale, then we ate lunch at a local restaurant.
Lunch was really good.
Yeah, it was good. But other than the good lunch, the visit wasn't the most fun we've had. So for level of fun, we give a 1 out of 5.
Comfortability for Black people. So, I want to preface this rating by saying that our comfortability for Black people rating is not an indicator for racism.
Yeah, so in other words, just because a place gets a low comfortability for Black people rating does not necessarily mean that that place or its residents are racist. Like all of our ratings, it's our experience.
And our experience in Langley was pretty uncomfortable. From our awkward encounter with the elderly resident when we first pulled up, to the looks we were getting walking through the town.
Again, we like to think it's not because of our race, because we can't say that the service at the restaurant was pretty good.
Only 0.85% of Langley's population is Black. So perhaps they're just shocked when they see Black folk. They gotta stare. Anyway, for comfortability for Black people, we give Langley a 2 out of 5.
We encourage our fans of color to go and check out Langley for yourselves, and please do share your experience with us.
We hope you found this video to be helpful and entertaining. Be sure to check out all of our previous episodes.
Yes, and be sure to subscribe on our YouTube channel and like our page on Facebook and follow us on Instagram and Twitter. And reach out and let us know if there's anywhere you would like us to go check out.
Until next time, beautiful people, stay up, stay true, and do you.